I like that one, Sheffield. Oh. Shit. Are you good? You on Xbox One? Ah, okay. Alright, I'll get you guys to come and join us in the game chat. Yeah, come on the party with me, yeah. Oh, Jake, jump into, like, we can hear you in the party chat on the Xbox. Whatever. Yeah, that's it.
Just a fucking ghost a second ago. It was like I was outside my body.
Right, everybody get one window and stay at that window. Don't be mobbing zombies and stuff, please.
You're fucking dead?
Let me explain something to you right off the bat. Whatever you do,
let me know when the zombies
say,
start coming in, I'll grab this double points.
You think of to rationalize this crazy shit, remember one thing. It won't fucking
matter.
I see
him.
Double points!
Shoot him five times and stab him.
I think we're looking at him.
There's more outside. They're coming through the damn window. Holy shit. Is that dynamite?
Hey, check it out. A map of
Yeah,
the
Dave,
prison.
Do me a favor now.
Five
we go to the dock.
Marked.
Keep me up. Keep me going. I'm just letting you know what I'm doing. I've just turned Cherry on. Turned the gondola on. I've got the warden's keys down. Warden's office is open. It's just because I'm streaming as well, bro. So if I'm talking to the stream as well while I'm playing as well. Just in case you think I'm being crazy. Dave, I need a revive, mate. Not fully. Keep going, Dave. Keep going. I'm gonna die. Just revive me all the way now. Come on. Let's go. Right, everywhere's open that I could do. Okay.
Anyone else seeing holes in the walls?
Wow. At least he left before round three, though. Before round five. You guys still there, yeah?
I recognize the futility of my actions. Yet I carry
I jump back
him
into
out
party
and
chat
die.
Later.
Insta kill.
Hey, do you know how to do the showroom step, yeah? No, how you go down, you electrocute the thing, and then you turn on the shower.
You're a riddle locked in a puzzle thing. Wrapped in an enigma. Trust me, I know how to
do it. If you know how to do it, you don't know.
Sure, this will cut them down, but they just keep
coming. Do you know that thing, them little electric things that you could activate to go into your ghost mode? Yeah, I'm going up to do that now, Dave. Go do that and then shock the panel. You know, the executed panel thing, got to charge up. Just have that charged up for me, ready to go. I need a few points to get this. Is that you, Jake? Come and open this door here. Yeah, go down to the shower room, lad, do that thing, mate. So that's done. Tell you what, you feed the dog. What, have you gone down? You get one every round. It's alright, I've got one, I'll do it. Fuck it, it's alright, I'll do it. If you want a job done, just do yourself. No, I'll last name then. Fuck off. Go, Ben. No, you pissed me off, lad. Look, you don't listen to commands, lad. You need a command. It's my own.
Meet me at the wall, or we're gonna get around the prison.
Look, I know you'd be alive. Yeah, you don't need last names, John. Shit. Bring the zombies downstairs, Jake. I've done all that, mate. If you really wanted to, you can open that door for me and I'll go down to the next dock.
Oh. Still got some fight in you, huh?
Oh, would you reckon? Just that top one. Yeah. Like it bad? Yeah, it works, that shit.
We all gotta go sometime. You just went now.
Insta kill.
Across the land.
Do you know how angry you just got then, Jake? That's how angry I got with you just a minute ago. You told you to.
Oh, and we are out of here. Change a damn thing! At least I didn't throw it out like Billy would!
Right, next dog started.
Keep going!
Good dog.
We need more!
We only got the first dog.
Suddenly, we get thrown another little ray of light.
I should always buy a truck. Only because I'm shit. I've just hit the 5,100 new mark. Oh.
Listen, I hope this doesn't give me a bad dose.
Go down and shotgun things. Ah, dude. Give me. Oh yeah. Tell to show Jayden the gate not to open. Hey, Joe. Oh, by joke, you just leave it shut. I've already done that. Ah, shut. Yeah, keep the skate shut.
But when we drink, it affects us in ways we may not realize.
Yeah.
This is worse than that first battle.
Don't shoot any zombies.
Still.
Let Dave go. Dave, kill him, lad. I think he's got the most now.
Any more you fools want to see out in the field? One by one, you're gonna die. It's math. It's all just math.
Right, yeah, Dave, go in. Oh, Jake, have you got the part from down there, lad? Yeah. Dave, you go upstairs and do that thing. I think I got
it. We need to get the parts to the workbench. That's what we did last time.
Shield.
With these other pieces, we can make a shield! Everyone gets a shield.
Yeah, I need you to go
another
upstairs.
Way to survive just a little bit longer.
Alright, Jake, I need you and me, lad.
Now would be a good time to try making some progress.
Go away where the dog was. I'll open it in a second. Here, lad. Where are you, though? How did you get here? Okay. Yeah, I'm not in. Take a minute.
Only one of us will be walking away from this!
Shit, I'm reloading.
Did you come upon us? And with the money?
You know when you've got a full clip when it can reload, it should reload my weapon. Reloaded. Let's go. Alright, back over there. Alright, I'm alright. Hey, grab this, lad.
Got the engine right here.
Don't throw your tomahawk anywhere around here, Jake. Max ammo under there and you'll hit it. Need that thing.
Once again, we only delay the inevitable. We're all just going through the motions, aren't we?
I need blood to get. I need the acid gap parts built.
Like I got some newfound energy. This is part of something bigger. Part of a machine.
Got the big gun. Yeah, the big gun, too. Careful.
Put these parts together. That's important. Look out, guys! It's the guard!
Alright, they've started hitting the schools, hey.
That's what I've been talking about all this time!
Are you putting your part of the roof, yeah, Jake? Oh, silly.
Look out, guys! It's the guard!
Focus yourself.
Double points!
It was always gonna end the same way. Now we've got the parts. We really should make a break for the roof. Is this significant?
the bot? Yeah, I've got the guy. Just at the showroom there, Jake.
You should have spam when you had the chance.
That'll just put it back up a little bit. Maybe not around 40. Try to stay with us, mate, because that will fuck us up at a high amount.
I don't even taste it anymore.
Let's go, Virgie.
I'm almost invincible. Almost. Not quite.
No, you can see you getting backed up in the corner like you're getting fucking... you're getting frisked by a security guard or something like that. Hey, fucking... we got it, boys! Change it up a bit. I just remastered it or something, I don't know. What are they doing to it? I'm happy, even if it is just a remaster. I love this map. Love it, real much. Woo! That means there's going to be a new Easter egg in it. We are halfway through it already, like. We got two blender guts. Alright, so that's the main thing. You gotta get a blender gut out of the box. And once you've done that, there's a load of skulls around the map. The tomahawk. Oh yeah, that's another one. Feed the dogs is the first thing. So you get a tomahawk. Once you've done that, you come up to this place here. Corner here. Put your tomahawk right in the corner of that roof there. That's where you first
scored. Is there anything left after that?
So I wrote it down.
You just went now.
Yeah, I watched the video and I wrote it down. That's how I sort of... I'll have it on a sheet until I know it off my arm.
Didn't I tell you
I'd say, like, feed the dogs, grab the blender guts, hit the skulls, then once you've done that, you gotta go ride the plane, do tomahawk. So basically now, get on the plane. Don't take a shot over here now, because you'll ruin the Easter egg. You just gotta let me or Dave.
It's working.
Yeah, you just gotta let me or Dave do well doing trains. But you gotta get kills over your tomahawk. That's the only thing you can get kills with. Then once you've done that, go back down, throw it in the fire pit.
We're going down!
Wait around, go into a ghost. As a ghost, pick the tomahawk back up. Then you've got the Hell's Redeemer. That's the upgraded tomahawk. I've got to go tomahawk the poster. Shock the spoon. tomahawk the spoon and then go put it in the bath and then go down to the shower room, just blow the gas over the where we get to the shower room, and then we upgrade our spoon into a golden tomahawk.
Maybe one day all shooters will look like this.
Then for, yeah, don't shoot your gun. Come stand with me, Jake. Then basically after that you gotta just do you gotta jab in some numbers on that thing and then complete the Easter egg by killing Weasel and all that. Easter egg completes here. We're not going to do the full Easter egg, are we? Just going to try and get a high round. You get the cheap. To keep making sure you're getting kills there, Jay. Pictures my mum sent in.
Make sure
you upgrade both your weapons before you leave.
Trust me, I know how that. Please, I don't want to die.
Still got to take a shot. Anyway, you need to come back to the station. They ran off about time. Okay, follow us quick, Trey.
That doesn't sound good.
guys got him. I can shoot now. Okay, come down here. Okay, come down here, downstairs.
This is when no one accepts the inevitable.
Yeah, but you won't be now because you're
going to
pass out.
The more I get, the more I get. It's the
kill. Hey, Ian, yeah? Yeah, that poster you got Tomahawk, it's that one. And it reveals a little spot underneath, so you go down here. Did you come out to the next round, yeah?
You're pretty close to taking me.
We do, getting to speak all of them.
Again with the money. Why? We're thieves, let's steal it. Another mysterious way to prolong.
I've got food now. Can somebody come to the shower room with me for a second?
Haven't you realized I'm a stubborn son of a bitch?
Do that next round.
One day we're burning down the house with all of us in it.
I'm on the other side of this door.
Suddenly, we get thrown another little ray of hope.
Hey, Sash. Somebody open this door for me.
Nobody's walking away from that.
I'm not playing for a minute.
We all gotta go sometime. You just went now.
I don't think there's gonna be much left when the smoke clears.
Come on, Dave, you do it as well, I'll just fly over.
Hits like that one.
buy anything until drunk. Yeah, man.
Even an eye for an eye. Fucking boom! Like they didn't even try to get out of the way. Kaboom! It's like they all got switched off.
But
it's not the worst thing, is it, Albert? What really hurts is to be ignored. You know how that feels better than anyone else. Sure, they want your skills, your expertise, but only on their terms. They don't care what else you have to offer, how different you could be, if only they noticed you. Is that why you lie to them? Why you promise things you can't deliver? Be careful, Albert. One day your promises may come back and bite you. I was almost out. Almost.
We can build back up now though, once literally we can fucking refuel the plane, ready for him, and just go sit in the spot.
Oh! I got one in the fuel can!
Oh, you, Jake, you're the top.
I ain't patient enough to look for anything better.
Now I remember this taste. It changes you somehow.
With you, Jake. I'm right with you, mate, so just stay with me now. I'm getting jerking. Have you got? Oh, can we grab this gun? Can we grab the Tommy gun down here?
It's okay to drink, measles.
We all gotta go sometime. You just went now.
Yeah. You got it, yeah? Alright, let's go fuck up here.
Alright, but just a little weasel, didn't you?
That's why we closed the gate and keep it shut. You just sit here now, nothing.
Tit my fucking tat!
Dude. Yeah, I just sit around here, lad. Right, I'll let you get most of the girls. I just fire this out again.
Like they didn't even try to get out of the way.
That's what it was.
Somebody wanna finish this poor stuff?
Yeah, Jake, come for me. Grab that piece from down here. Oh, it's not there, it's upstairs at the front.
We all gotta go sometime. You just went now.
Right, now back to where we were. How many points you got? What colour are you? Yellow? Build some points. I do as well, to be fair. But I'll be happy with this.
That was beautiful.
Made a fire capture. Have you made one or not? Not at all. Go in the car.
One day we burned down the house with all of us in it.
Double points.
There's no rhyme or reason for any of them. I'm not ready to give up yet.
Nobody's walking away from that.
That's one way to do it. I can think of plenty.
You need to go down the code.
Well, that took down a few.
Alright, let's mission then. Careful if you run up to speak, all of the traps, son.
Since when did Alcatraz turn into a sneaky? Hit for fucking tat!
Yeah. Oxy's on the warden's office by speak over.
Insta-kill! We have the upper hand, but trust me.
Oxy's at the warden's office.
There's something hidden behind the poster.
Is it a ray gun? I like the ray. Go get your spears first. Parts of the plane as well, when you can't... Whoever's got a park open on the roof. And beat in the shower room.
To think if this is a good idea, we just lug it right down. Hello? Am I the only one here?
Right, you can't shoot in here, Jake. You gotta just let me and Dave get a few kills with Blunder Guts.
Gotta go sometime. You just went now. One day we burned down the house with all of us in it.
Maybe 2 seconds. I just ran to the bottom of the spiral. Just hit some not quick. Try to get some more viewers, Sarge. You can stab him for now because I'm not there. Shoot the other one.
I'll take it. Just like I did last time.
I'm walking with everything until I get there. You can shoot him as well. Just for now, until I get there. Alright, I'm coming in now. Alright, just let me shoot him for now, though.
That was a big fucking boom. That was a big fucking boom.
We'll get one in. Certain amount of kills with this blunder gut. Till I hear the noise going. It's just handy thing to have, do you know what I mean? Like, whatever, later on, you've got no ammo and you just want to stab.
More hits like that one.
Yeah, it's
can't be much fun crawling around like that. There's not much left after that.
I didn't hear it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you're turning around a bit, I am. Stay with us.
Still some fight this little guy.
Double points!
Keep your crusty mitts away from me.
Insta-kill!
I'm only missing what you started.
Haven't you realize I'm a stubborn son of a bitch?
Sorry.
Did he get a thingy sash?
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking hell.
Hey, already
made it.
I'll take it and make real sure I put it to good use. How do we get out of here?
Panic. Got this. I can play the zombie map with one hand, lad, while I'm fucking promoting myself on social media, lad. Always go up to the gondola. Always go up to the gondola after going back. Yeah, we need to get the gondola, boys.
Yeah.
Hey, can you just look after me for a minute? Have you got enough blood to get so I can go for a quick smoke?
Yeah.
Alright, bear with me, stream. I'm just going for a quick smoke. I'll be back in a minute. I won't be long.
Now that was a fucking big one. I don't think you're gonna be like that.
Insta-kill! Double points!
Try eating some lead. I don't think there's gonna be much left with a smoke.
Hello? Fuck.
Just like I did last time.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna say we go for gunman. We'll run to the Tommy gun and buy it. I upgraded ammo for it. He didn't, eh? Shit, I've only got 3 blood guts left. Stay with me a minute and see if I'm going to lose blood. Jake, so.
Get low on round!
Oh no, I'm spot. People left.
fucking fools! There's no rhyme or reason for any of this.
Off our way, you Dave. No ammo left. I'm firing the last bloody gun down. Making a move for some ammo. Stab him, Jake. Out of ammo. Yeah, I'm at the top. Ammo.
It's gonna happen any other way. Only one of us will be walking away from this.
Tomahawk and Spork. Yeah. I got mine. I just need that.
I'm not ready to give up yet!
Just be stabbing him, Jake.
You got me pregnant! Some dumb hallucination, don't you?
Can someone else help that stupid prick?
To your eternal slumber.
They win.
Jay Sash? Yeah, bye.
You don't kiss my Irish ass!
That was this one. This one. That's
we're way off the track now.
Just
that could have been worse. A lot worse.
We all gotta go sometime. You just went now. That was a big fucking fool.
Easier, just, oh, that's just
touch there, isn't it? Give it up! Not now, Snyder!
Switched off.
Fire fail.
Got a bit of luck. Rascals. Oh,
I'll make damn sure you don't forget me.
To get out of the way. That's leaving an eye for an eye. I wish I could say it was fun while it lasted.
They should keep those fucking
words. Oh, did you want to complete the Easter egg on this game?
Well, that took down a few.
I could do with doing it just to put it on the tube.
Ah,
oh,
this one don't want to accept the inevitable.
Did he say something?
It's the hell.
First time I've been surrounded, won't be no ass.
What you got? I thought you protected me.
For the weakest among us.
Hey.
We're way off the tracks now.
They're like literally seeing myself die, so I shot my weapon and grabbed.
I don't even taste it anymore. Ah, just what we needed. Not a moment too soon. I'd be begging for rain. Only one of us will be walking away from this. That was a big fucking boom. Just my guns, everything! I wish I could say it was fun while it lasted!
Thank you.
a circus! A circus of fucking death!
Double points!
Way.
We could do with more hits like that one.
Right the fucking teeth!
Can't be much fun crawling around like that. That was a big fucking fool.
Still alive? Good. I can watch you suffer!
Now that was a fucking big one.
Hey! You gotta snag one of these things! Still some fighting through that. Somebody wanna finish this horse up?
So I can Daco get it done. The video on YouTube. Do a high round, whatever.
You'll be good, you sorry looking bastard.
You'll be in trouble,
man. Looks like I'm on a winning streak. Nobody's walking away from that.
Kill. I'm just gonna go start this Easter egg off. Stay where you are for a minute. No, I think you've got to ride the plane one more time before we can start this Easter egg off. Well, let's go to the plane. No, but I don't know where it is. I've got all the other ones. I'd be shower then. It's shower then. Stand back a bit for the plane when the game first came out. That got me killed a few times, you know, trying to get out of this one. You've still got the now you can do what you want, huh?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Ah!
Literally just had to go. It's the third time, oh. Second. Right, what is it? 872, Sash. I from being here, but I got to finish this round.
That's it! I'm all out!
go to the spot if you want. Basically, yeah, I can put down to the spot, I'll go off the electric shock. You have to do that thing.
I wish I could say it was fun while it lasted.
Dave, revive me a little bit. I missed that back shadow I did.
Yeah. Can't be much fun crawling around
that
like
that. Sorry, I didn't call you. We do the Easter egg now anyway. Got 18 bullets left. Needs to finish this round quick now. I'll leave it just for now. We can't get that's about 2 of them. At the end of this round, Dave, I might need you to just keep on by the ghost just for a minute. Just that.
That's it! I'm all out!
Yeah, the end of the round when it snows up. Jake, do you know that back shammer that told you not to hit? Can you go get it? Look, just throw your tomahawk at it. Yeah, the top. 3 bullets left off.
I should!
How many bullets you got, Dave? Hey, I'm gonna save these from you. Well, dodge you like hey,
can't be much fun crawling around like that.
So you wander.
My name is Stanley Ferguson. I was a guard at Alcatraz from 1933 to 1942. Today, I'm going to give you some insight into one of the most interesting tales of the prison's history. Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by four inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Arlington, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind.
Well, that took down a few.
I found another can.
Other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the rock. It was was a plan that would see them literally taking to the skies on a makeshift aircraft of Arlington's own design.
Since when did Alcatraz turn into a speakeasy? I remember this taste. It changes you somehow.
Whoever gets the last off, save it. Yeah, don't put it in the trailer play because I think I might be able to do it without putting lots of pain. What I mean, you know, have it there ready.
Get for fucking cash! We all gotta go sometime. He just went now. Like they didn't even try to get out of the way. Thing crawling around. That was a big fucking boom. One day we're burning down the house with all of us in it.
These headphones.
I'll take it. Just like I did last time. That was a big fucking boom. That was a big fucking boom.
With the plan falling apart, anger and frustration would ultimately lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided bombing team and the former experts.
Nothing going on behind those pieces, is there?
Somebody want to finish this war stop?
To the play, guys.
Armed only with makeshift weapons, Finn O'Leary, Sal DeLuca, and Billy Hanson lured the unsuspecting Arlington to the roof, where they intended to exact a bloody and violent
revenge. We all gotta go sometime?
You just went now.
And so it was here, beneath the dark and stormy winter skies, that the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair.
There's not much left after that!
Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19, 1934, the execution order was carried out.
All right, everybody come downstairs. Oh shit, we're gonna have to wait.
That
everybody go to the ghost mode.
Fucking
boom. No, afterlife.
You still here?
I'm sure it's this bit that we go to the ghost mode, didn't it? And then get on the plane.
We could do with more hits like that.
Like they didn't even try to get out of the way.
Oh, well. Hey, Pete, you bloody got out. I've got another left.
Guys, open your peepers. Don't you see what's happening?
Please don't pay attention. That's what happens when you go.
It was always gonna happen.
Just
way.
To finish this round off.
Have you realized I'm a stubborn son of a bitch?
I did it with these knife strokes like a bunch of fucking.
Keep walking, you fuck! See what I do next!
Join the danger, Billy! Yeah. What do you all keep
for? Get him! I'm not done with you!
Only one of us will be walking away from this!
Almost up.
I'll use freak teeth for bullets if I have to!
You should have just crawled somewhere else.
Alright, everybody go down as it goes. You can get on the plane. Hopefully we'll be fine. Bloody God. Yeah, I'm on the plane. Everybody on the plane? Woohoo! There we go. He strikes the other gun. I remembered all of that. The only thing that I had to get a bit of help on was. Try to kill Weasel. I'm Weasel.
Oh!
I survived. A good game. Good game. Dave killed me last time we played that and did it. I was like, for fuck's sake. That was good, that. Which way should we go back on Blackout then? See if we can do better at all. On the stream in a minute. Yeah, I know. Join back on the stream later, like, comments, all that good stuff. Thank you.